Okay.
It was very warm, almost scalding. You have really one of the most amazing vocals, especially when we saw you, San Diego. And I love hearing how your voice goes in and out of these beautiful colors. This was, in some ways, a safer song that allowed you to just be the performer, which is very important, too.
Sacred colors.
You know, I think that there's going to be a lot of colors of Danny coming out. It's going to be a lot.
I don't understand a word of what you just said. Not a word. What color was that?
Purple.
Blue.
Yellow?
Blue.
Danny, I thought the performance was verging on grotesque.
Grotesque? How?
If you're going to take on Elvis, at least do it well. I mean, the whole performance was hideous. And I'll tell you why I say that, Danny. If this was the first time anyone tuned into this show by accident and saw that, which is somebody destroying an Elvis Presley song, they're not going to believe that this is the most talented group of kids in America. It was awful.
No, wait, the good
thing I'm sorry.
But I disagree.
And Danny, I don't care whether this one thinks you're yellow, orange, or purple, because all this colours nonsense is just ridiculous.
It's so funny, because I don't care what he says, either.
Well, Danny, you had a good time, right?
What I love about Danny Noriega is that he has a performer side to him. And you know what? People have seen your vocals. I mean, heard your vocals.
You hear vocals.
I got that one.
You hear them.
He's got mad vocal skills.
He's a first.
And you thought that was a good performance, Paula.
I said it was a safe performance.
Safe?
It didn't.
What was safe about it?
Help me out.
No, you can't answer the question.
You know what? No,
The greatest thing about the performance is you weren't trying to do Elvis. You were doing Danny doing his own thing.
Ah.
So guess what? You shouldn't come out trying to be Elvis or sound like Elvis.
And you know what?
Simon wishes he could wear that outfit and be hot in it.
I got the shoes.
Paula, what do you make of all this?